to remove the wings. Step 1. Sterilize the flesh near the base of the humerus to prevent any infection. Step 2. Pull the wing into an extension. It is important to reach the full radius in order to get a clean cut. Step 3. Take your blade, preferably serrated. If the specimen is still awake, means of holding stationary must be applied. Cut until the bone is severed. Step 4. Once the appendage is successfully removed, the site must be properly closed through cauterization or sutures, depending on the size of the wound. Step 5. Care for the wound. Change dressings every 12 hours or as needed. Be watchful, as these are wounds that may never heal.